remember when I was in band, and this goes me back a long time ago, but my band instructor had a sign up that said the most important word is we, the least important word is I. And I remember that, and it's true. I mean, it holds true in whatever you are doing. You're usually better together. When I first started, there wasn't too many women in this field. There wasn't too many women in the field of agriculture. And just giving me a chance and coming back, because, you know, their first stop, you know, was something, just to pick up the phone or to come in the office, but then continually coming back and asking me questions, that just was really special, because then you know that maybe you are making a difference in their lives. You know, I'm not afraid to try new things. I just kind of convince myself, well, I can try that. And if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. But if you don't try it, you don't know. And you may be missing an opportunity in order to get another producer or to help somebody else if you don't try something new. If you have the love of agriculture and then helping people make decisions in the field of agriculture, I think an extension would be maybe a career that you want to especially think about. Because with extension, it gives you that opportunity to also learn at the same time. Because even though you may graduate in that, you know, with a degree, you learn by doing. And you learn by working with producers and sharing your experiences and letting them share their experiences. So all that working together just helps build working relationships that could be lasting relationships as well, even after your career.